everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change voice on KineMaster. Changing the voice on KineMaster is a fun and creative way to add variety to your videos. Here is how you can do it. First of all, open up KineMaster application on your mobile device. Create a new project or open up an existing one. And once you get to this editing timeline, tap on Media at the top right. Import a video clip that contains the voice you want to change. After selecting the media, click on the tick mark at the top right corner. You will then be able to add the video into your timeline. You can now tap on the video layer and then go ahead and scroll through the right hand side tool where you will be able to find voice changer option. Tap on it and now from the menu, you will be able to see a list of different voice effects such as a robot, chipmunk, deep, alien, trill, chorus, confusion, and so much more. Select the voice effect you want to apply to the audio in your video. After you are done selecting the voice effect, you can now get back to the timeline and tap on the preview button. Once you're satisfied with the voice change, tap on export at the top right and choose your desired export settings and save the video to your device by tapping on save as video. And that is how you will be able to apply the voice change effect on KineMaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.